What defines you as a makeup artist?
What defines me is the fact that I really respect a client's opinion. I really seek for what they want. I try to understand them. Most of our clients are really first-time makeup doers, and they have their own perceptions and opinions about makeup. So what I do is I really try to understand the client, where they come from, and what they expect and what they want. And I try to do what fits their expectations. Most of them have bad experiences, so I try to give them a better experience.
It's been a long journey, you know, yeah. So I'm even lost for words, you know, I'm overwhelmed by everything. So again, if you ask me how all this started, it started 3 years ago from nowhere, and I didn't think it would happen. And then here I am now. I think the makeup industry is booming right now, because everywhere I go, every young girl now is a makeup artist. And it's so great that people are embracing makeup now, as opposed to when I started 3 years ago, or when I came here 3 years ago. And I see it being even bigger than like now in Nigeria. And, you know, I don't even know what to say, but it's so, so lovely. Masterclass 3 years ago that I've set up their own businesses. I've got one here actually who sat here. She's got a beautiful studio in Kabalagala.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, and it's amazing, you know, the fact that I'm like, I look at myself and I'm like, oh my gosh, I've given back. And that was the whole point, is me to give back, you know, and hence, you know, why I feel that it's important that I don't even know what to say. I'm not for words, to be quite honest. I'm overwhelmed with everything. I'm excited.
This is really impressive, actually. I'm so amazed by everything. The aesthetic, it's really orgasmic, as I like to call it. Yeah, just positive energy.
Then the eyes.
Yeah, this is my contact.
Uh-huh.
It's just for show. I have no eye defect.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So, enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you.
And we're looking forward to seeing more of you.
You too. Thank you.
And her name is Diden, queen of the mic. So, hi Diden.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm feeling excited seeing you and being with you tonight.
Now me,
uh-huh.
I want to be dressed by you. I don't know how we help each other.
The thing is, we're not talking about my brand.
All right.
It's about you now.
All right.
Being the host of the night, how do you feel? How's the experience?
First of all, from now on, I think it's going to be very hard for me to be seen in public not looking good. That is problem number one. Mm. But for me being the host of tonight and celebrating this, I feel important. I feel appreciated. I feel finally there's somebody who's trying to bring makeup artists together. There's somebody who's giving us good quality products.
Olga has done here is quite interesting. Like the decor, the surrounding, the drinks, the food, everything is perfect. I love it.
So speaking about your outfit, I must say you're very daring. So tell me about the outfit. What's your inspiration?
I didn't really have any inspiration, but as you see, this is a less shirt. like anyone would fear to wear something like this, but you see I look amazing, so people should try it out. You know, you should try to be a bit daring in your fashion. Don't keep to the same thing, shirt, and but you also look dapper.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I was surprised everybody's so dressed up, but different stylists that I met tonight were like, you look amazing, I love your look. It's simple, but my look was inspired by Rihanna, because she's one lady that just walks out in anything and she looks amazing.
Well, it was nice talking to you, and she's looking so much forward to so much about you.